A city full of people, and my favorite is that waitress. And she treats me like some type of common vagrant. I see her every day, but there's nothing to say unless I decide to step inside of that cafe. I only get to sit if I buy something to eat. Otherwise, it's best to keep my feet moving down that street. And goddamn, she's a hard bitch. She talks at me like I'm the bad dog that got into the garbage. Yeah, I know that the toilet is for customers. You ain't gotta tangle up the strings that make this puppet work. It doesn't have to be a game of patty cake, but it ain't like you don't know I sleep in that alleyway. And by the way, I can see it in your eyes. You're angry with your life, not a stranger to the fight. I bet you hate every man that you date, and you're probably addicted to all types of escape. You take it out on me that you're all alone, when you know you got your own closet full of hollow bones. Watch the tone when you speak to old folks. I'm grown, just trying to get out of this Minnesota cold.
Look, lady, I'm homeless, I'm crazy, I'm so hopeless, I'm suicidal daily. If you and I can't coexist, let's fake it, cause I ain't got the energy it takes for this relationship.
I'm waiting for a city bus to flatten me and transport me to the ever after happily. Maybe reincarnating with luck, come back to earth as a cockroach in your tip cup. She says she's had it up to here, she's gonna call authorities if I don't disappear. I love her threats, it rejuvenates my breath. I give her stress for the reaction that it gets. I got a pocket full of pan-handled honey on a cup of bad coffee and a stale honey bun. In front of everyone she calls me bum, but she notices my absence on them afternoons I don't come. So here I am, thorn in a hip, holding down the corner table all morning with some corn chips. Ignoring the insults and evil eyes, I feed off of them. I wonder when she'll realize that she's the only reason I visit, the only woman in my world that acknowledges my existence. And if my ship ever comes, I'll miss it, because I'm getting old and I ain't got much left to give it. So there it is, and I have to live with it. I had the chance to make a difference, but I didn't. In the cafe bathroom, drinking free tap water, thinking, damn, I should have been a better father to my daughter.